a silent coming down from the sky with great snowflakes. And the people of Earth stood and stared as they descended, waiting with dry mouth to find out what waited inside of us. And none of us knowing if we would be here tomorrow, and if you didn't, but you didn't notice it, because that day, the day the saucers came, by some coincidence, was the day that the graves gave up their dead, and the zombies pushed up to the soft earth were erupted, shambling and dull-eyed, unstoppable, came towards us, the living. And we screamed and ran, but you did not notice this, because on the saucer day, which was a zombie day, it was also right rock. And the television screen showed us a ship built of dead men's nails, a serpent, a wolf, all bigger than the mind could hold. And the cameraman could not get far enough away. And then the gods came out, but you did not see them coming. Because on the saucer zombie battling gods day, the floodgates broke.